For the love of their country, they refused to leave when the U.S. surrendered Bataan to the Japanese in 1942. Over 100 women became prisoners of war, some suffering unspeakable atrocities. Only courage and hope kept them together. Women of Valor, immediately following Everything's Relative, next on CBS.